kids, today I'm going to introduce a new shape. Okay, shall we learn the shape? Yes. I'm a triangle, triangle, I'm a pointy little shape. I have three sides, I'm a triangle, triangle. I'm a triangle, triangle, I'm a pointy little shape. I have three sides, I'm a triangle, triangle. See here, I have drawn the triangle for you. It is a pointy little shape. Okay, it has three sides. One, two, three. Three sides. How many sides? Three sides. Where all you can see triangle in your home? Just think. Yes, I'll show you some things, okay? The hanger. See the hanger which your mommy and daddy used to put clothes and hang it in the cupboard? Yes, this is triangle in shape. Okay, kids? Next, when you cut the watermelon into pieces, you will get triangle in shape. Okay, when you see the roof of a tent or the roof of a hut, it will be in triangle in shape. When you all love ice creams, right? The ice cream cone will be in triangle in shape. Yes. When you cut the pizza into halves, four halves, yes, it will be in triangle in shape. There are many triangles which are around us. Okay. See the activity sheets which I am showing you? Yes. There, what you need to do is join the dots, color the triangles using different colors. You should join the dots and color the triangles. Next one, take the objects that are triangle in shape. When you see there, you will see a tent, right? That is triangle in shape. So, take it. Is the ball triangle in shape? No. Okay, the next one, the pizza. When it is cut into pieces, it will be triangle in shape. So, pick it. When you see a chessboard, is it triangle in shape? No, so don't take that. Okay, kids, do you understand the concept of triangle? Do you love triangle? Yes. Triangle, triangle, I'm a pointy little shape. I have three sides, I'm a triangle, triangle.